Welcome back to another video of Uncharted, the Nathan Drake collection. Let's just continue with part 3. Alright, how are we gonna do this? There we go. Oh yes. Oh crap. Whoa. Is there any more? No, I'm not gonna waste it. There we go. That's most of them. Is there any gold or anything around here? What are you doing here? What? What? Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Rex Python. Wow. I'm saving that. We'll use the AK and we'll keep Rex Python. Move from the Walking Dead. Spoiler alert. If you haven't seen The Walking Dead, guys, please watch it. It's pretty good. Series 6. What are you doing? Yeah, that's right. What am I doing? Better we get down. Right, let's go. Well, at least we got a python. Oh, that way's locked. Which way? Well, we got this class python, guys. I think we'll save it. In fact, we will save it. Sorry, guys, if you can hear background noise in some videos, I'm going to sort that out. I just haven't had the time. I've been busy lately, but yeah, I'm back to making videos. So let's go. Continue. Let's go. Sorry. Oh crap. Whoa, what is that thing? Oh. Ah. I should have just run. Where are we going? We could have just picked the alternative route, which was this thing. There he is. Oh, you wanna go? Let's go. Well, that's done. Let's get our AK back. Let's go. Let's go.
Could use a good plumber.
Crazy. Oh crap.
Bitch, where did they all come from?
Hey guys, sorry for my stupidity. Sorry. There we go. Right. Where are we going here? There we go, ammo. You wanna go? What? I didn't do anything. There we go. Are we done? Alright. Let's go. Oh, we're out of ammo, so let's... There we go. Here we go. Right, yeah, that's pretty good. Let's go. And I see some more ammo. Excuse me, guys. Anytime. There we go. Oh wow. Is this a puzzle? Or do we just have to jump? And it looks like it's a puzzle. I hope it's not hard. Oh, here we go. Should have seen that. Well, we've got this done. Let's go and do the next one. There we go. I hope you enjoyed the other Uncharted videos. That's why I'm doing, well, I'm doing the full walkthrough of all of them sometime. I'm just gonna do all three games. Take a while, but I'm gonna have fun doing it. Alright, let's go. Anything here? Nope. Alright, okay, chapter 6, unlocking the past. We already have done that. Pardon me.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Thank you, I will take that.
Wait a minute.
What?
Now what's so important about that tower?
Everything.
Oh, crap. Son of a bitch.
Wow. Come on. I'm a... the enemies, really? Do they not just give up? Nothing. Whatever. Right. That's done. In fact, we'll save the AK ammo and we'll use the pistol. There we go. This too.
What's this?
Do we just go down? Anything in here? Oh, yes. Grenades. That's it. And a shotgun, but we don't want the shotgun. Right. So what do we do here? That wasn't so hard. Excuse me. Wow. He has incredible strength. Whoa. That was a close one. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Oh, what's this door? What's this? Oh yeah, we needed the tower, I forgot.
What's that got to do with the tower?
There's keys on the top drawer. Spoilers. Sorry. Let's go.
Whoa.
Oh crap, you shouldn't even be on this track. I mean, I couldn't do any of this stuff. Wow. I'm not surprised. Drake's not fat. How can he break that? What? Oh, what? Oh, when I see gold, I see treasure up ahead. We will get it later. Right now we're doing this. Well, after we do the tower, we'll do it. No, I don't want to. Thank you. Here we go. Right. Let's get the key. And just push it away.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Okay. There we go. I know where the gold is, the treasure. Where is it? Just wait until we see a blink. Oh, there it is. Right, I see it. What do we get? Okay. Well, at least we're getting gold. Or silver, whatever. Gold, let's just try it. Well, let's go and can open this door. Let's open the door. Can we just jump in here? Let's go. Open the door. Sorry. It's a faulty key. Sorry. She's dead, Drake. She's dead. Whoa. Grenade. Grenade. Crap. Crap. Grenade. Grenade. Sorry. Right. Jesus. Take down the machine gun. And that works. Now all that's left are the bad guys. The pirates. Oh, what? Rest, Drake. Bad place. We need ammo. No, I don't want to lose it. I want to pick up that ammo. Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Another python. Where is it? Where's it coming from? Oh, if I die over this one, I die. Nope. Don't die over that. This thing's out of ammo. Let's go. Ammo, thank you. Thank you. Oh, let me steal all of your ammo. Thank you. Let's go. Wherever we go. Yeah, let's go. Excuse me. Let's go. Climb this fortress. Sorry. Oh crap. Pretty bad shot here, guys. Ammo for the pistol. Do we really want to lose it? Whatever. Oh guys, you know what, I'm actually going to make this video longer, I forgot to tell that at the start. Long, it will be long guys. Is that it? Yep. Let's go. Hopefully we won't run into any more enemies. Any gold or treasure or anything? I don't know. Nothing. Where do we go? Oh, there was something. Yep. I've earned a trophy. The back cave. Sorry.
These aren't Spanish. They're English.
Oh. Is there another plot twist to this thing?
Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Whoa. Wow. Another plot twist.
But what were Sorry. You plotting?
Right, let's go. Oh, what's this? Really? is there another gold in here? No, but there's ammo. That must be Drake's Tower.
That must be Drake's Tower.
You slightly copied me, so that is slightly creepy. Crap. Let's go. He's got an Uzi, we don't want that, but he's got an AK, so let's keep it. I really love the AK, guys. It's pretty powerful. Hours of just a walk. Oh, we can't go up that way. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? You have to be serious. I'm sorry, guys. But is there a shortcut back up? A shortcut? Oh, no, there is. I know where it is. No. No, I know that's a death trap. It must have some horrific diseases that allow me to... It's only joking. Yeah, guys. Sorry if you left the video. I do apologize. It's not like me to fail at the... Well, we come back in time. Most likely dead back in time. In the video, I'm definitely going to skip this. When I fail, well, you're gonna get to see me fail, but you won't get to see me, like, just walking. For hours on end, we know there's no treasure behind us. Ugh. Why? I feel so stupid now. And you know what? This happens to the best of us. Not saying that I am the best, but I'm amongst them. Amongst the good people. The best people, even. Oh, well, we're back. Better not fail again. I apologize for my stupidity. I didn't even think we're supposed to go that way. Wow, I knew we had to go that way. Oh, what? Oh. Wall better not fall. Here we go. Why couldn't the structure just stay? Forget about that thing in the background. What? Oh, thank goodness. Where are we going here? Where are we going? Right, so we need to get over to there. Oh, I can't even do this, like... There we go. Where do we go from here? There we go. Guys, in future... I'm gonna edit and skip some of the fails out, honestly. But whatever, we don't need to worry about that. Nope. Not right now, anyway. Let's go. Sorry. Wow. Should already fallen. Oh, right, let's go. We're here now, guys. We're at the tower, I believe. Sort of slightly creepy, but okay. Wow. Telescope.
This must have been Drake's.
Don't steal it. It's cursed.
So what were you looking for?
Treasure, I guess. Pedophile.
Well, so. That looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
Wow.
There she is.
Crap.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I should have took that guy out first. Oh, wow. Let's watch this.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there.
No, of course not.
How did you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Udo!
Oh, who's this guy?
Open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Oh?
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Oh, I like your gold desert eagle.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die now? Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it!
Okay. Well, that's not my problem. I still haven't been murdering you.
You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Daikujin, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, very big trouble by the looks of it, Ed.
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Bukapito!
Are we gonna use that thing, or is this the end of this mission? Let's go. Wow. How much men does this guy have? I got that truck crushed. Anything else here? Pretty bad shot. You pricks. Ha ha. Guess what tune I'm singing, guys? Sorry. Alright. Well, it was on pretty good so far. I'm brutally died from some form of injury. Oh, an accent's so annoying. Well, whatever. Oh, crap. Is this man going to give up? Because it's no match for me. They're no match for me. And my psychic, Robin. Sorry. Oh. Where did they get the quads from? Well, he just drove into a tree. Okay. Wow. Is that one gone? Wow. Any more? Anything else? Is this all you can plunge? Is this all you can plunge at Eddie Roger? Sorry. Rid of the rings. Line. I just added a different name into it. There we go. Oh my gosh. Open it. Okay, it wasn't that hard. We're plundering these guys. That worked.
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh no!
Oh, no. Oh wow. Does this remind you of anything?
Here, grab a hand.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh wow, what's happened? Or what are we getting? Oh wow.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie!
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh no, just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
No.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just get in the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
Haha. Nice move. We have any guns?
No, go!
Where did he get the pistol from? It randomly appeared.
Oh, God's sake!
Oh, he's got a python, guys. Crap. Gonna end the video in a few minutes, guys.
Get down.
Crap.
Boy, you're already dead.
Nope, I'm not. Not well, guys. Thanks for watching this video. I want you to share it with your friends. I want you to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next video.